want to say it's been about 15 or so days since I've been on my bike, and man, it feels great to be back on. We're gonna go work a shift right now. It's a short one today, only 2 hours, but I'm gonna show you guys what that looks like today. So let's go. You guys in just 1 second. Let's go. With the first order, guys, I'm not gonna lie, my legs feel a little tight. I think it's that lack of riding for the 15 days or so that I stepped off the bike for a minute, and both my quads feel really tight. So we'll see how today goes. Luckily I only have a short shift today. Oh, let's go. I'm with Capsule, I'm downstairs.
Okay, coming.
Okay, thank you. A little confused as to why I was calling her, maybe because her buzzer wasn't working. I don't know. So let's go to the next one. Should be really close, actually. Let me just grab it now, actually.
Is it for capsules?
Yeah.
Okay. What's your name?
Olivia.
Perfect. Here you go.
Thank you so much. Have a great day.
Thank you. You as well. Take care. I think that lady thought my name was Clifford. I thought I was a little confused. I was like, are you expecting the right person or who do you think I am? But it was her. She confirmed the name. Yeah.
So for my wife, of course.
Yep, I got you, man. So today's my first day using this bag, this sling bag. So once I finish today's round, I'll have a better idea of how I like it, if I like it. So far, it's pretty good. It's comfortable. It's light. And I like the fact that I don't have to keep taking it off. That's a big deal. I can just swing it around my back. Swing it from my back to my front and just pull the packages out, which is nice. But I'm gonna wait a little bit more to do a review on it. Yeah. No problem, man. Come on.
Father.
That was 4. On to the 5th.
A good day to go for a ride.
Why is that? Because the weather?
Yeah, it's not as hot as
some. You're right though, sometimes we get rain and it's not ideal.
No kidding.
Perfect. I'll
take a quick thank you. This is, oh, I see. No box.
Yeah.
I say that's why it's this one. That's a terrible signature.
That works for me.
All right.
Thank you so much.
Thank you.
Oh, thank you. I appreciate
take
it.
Care.
Thank you. Thank you so much. I think some people are aware of the job that bike messengers or bike couriers do. That's not necessarily easy. I mean, we do enjoy it, but it's really nice when someone like can appreciate that, you know, and give you a tip, even if it's like $2 or something. It's the thought, you know, that goes into it. So whenever that happens, I'm very appreciative. So thank you so much to that lady. Not that she's watching, but you know what I mean. All right, let's keep going. Hi, Grace?
Yeah.
John.
Thank you.
Second trip for mine.
There you go.
Thank you so much. Have a nice day.
You too.
Okay, the other one should be pretty close too. Yeah, it's this way. I'm good. Just take a quick signature if you don't mind.
Thank you.
Julia, right?
Yes.
Great, thank you.
Your name?
Candace.
Candace, thank you so much. Signature, if you don't mind. Yeah, it just comes up as the building right here behind me. Oh, that's the one. I've been going in circles because it doesn't say the address outside. It has completely different. Ah, Jesus. Literally standing in front of that building for minutes. But it says one Flatbush. It doesn't have like the actual address, which is confusing. So I went around the whole block, but anyways, we're back on track now. Still have a couple orders. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. 9 orders left. Yeah, let's keep going. Can I drop this one? Thank you. Thank you. Cool, thank you. The wrong way. Thank you.
Here you are.
Oh, thank you so much, man.
Thanks.
Appreciate it.
Another guy gave me a tip. I think it was like $4. Again, super, super thankful. It's almost like you put that kind of good energy out there and people see that and reciprocate that. You know what I'm talking about. I think I said it right. Anyways, very thankful. I've got a couple more orders, so let's keep going, guys. Thank you.
hot behind the buses. I had to get past the park. How is there a park here? Right? And all that, and it says no pets.
What?
How's that? What? Thank you.
Speak now.
Holy shit, this is a cool elevator. Got the gate and everything. It's a cool, but like, it's old, you know? So like, what if it gets... Never mind, I'm not gonna put that out there. Probably not a good idea. But it's a pretty cool, elevator. I will say it works faster than the new ones, that's for damn sure. Signature, please. Thank you. First thing?
Paper.
Perfect. Super. Cool, thank you. Thank you. deliver the last one. Well, probably like a few minutes. Nothing crazy.
There you go.
That works. Thank you. Boom. Done. All right, just finished the last package. Right on time with 4 minutes left. So I have like a window to drop off these packages, right? Like today was 12 to 2. And I mean, it's not the worst thing if you drop it off like 12:01 or 12:02. But I try to get it in between that window as accurate as possible. And I was luckily able to get to my last one with 3 minutes to spare. So yeah, that was today. I'm digging the bag, by the way, the new bag. I'll show you guys that. You'll see it on the thumbnail, but I'll show you guys here what it looks like. Here, I'll put my bike down as well, so you guys can get an idea of that. And yeah, that was it. Hopefully you guys enjoyed this one. Thank you so much for the support. The last one that I did, like a day in the life, has gotten crazy views for what I'm used to. So thank you so much. We're going to get to 2,000 subs very soon. I can feel it. So thank you guys. And as always, comment below if you have any questions. Give the video a thumbs up and I'll see you in the next one. Peace. Oh yeah, I forgot. I want to show you the bag. Let's see. Bag looks like. Cool. Peace.